This is the best way to slice up an acorn squash.
Put it on the cutting board, flat side down.
Grab your heaviest knife, and using a rolling pin, lightly tap the top of the knife until you reach the bottom. To take out the seeds, reach for an ice cream scoop. Now it's clean and ready for roasting. Trust me.